these all actually were on the internet as real headlines. And they were all widely shared. So it's kind of an example of how easy it is to make something fake look real.
Sure.